we are running a circuit class on the rebounder. We will perform each move for 45 seconds with a 15 second rest. It's going to be fast, it's going to be intense, so let's clear some space and let's go. Okay, so to start off with, we'll just have a little rock side to side. Get used to that feeling underneath your feet. Get it nice and light on the toes. Okay, we're going to go for a little tap. To the right, let's go. Tap and tap. Let's have 8 more. Good, back to that rock. So all in all, we've got 20 exercises. Okay, so it's a quick 20-minute workout. For if ever you just need that short, sharp burst of exercise, you've not got a lot of time, and we're gonna go. Okay, tap again. Right, then left. Good, keep pushing. Okay, rock it out. All right, are you ready to get started? First move, jumping jack. Nice and simple. All right, let's have a little look. All right, ready? Let's go. Arms all the way up to the top. Good, really push as you take your legs wide. We want to get as much as we can out of this workout. 45 seconds, that's all you've got to give me. But obviously, 20 times. Good, keep pushing. Keep going. Five seconds to go. Okay, and rest, good. Rock it out. So your next move is a scissor. You're gonna go forwards and back with the legs. Ready? Let's go. Good, really try and push through that mat. Hit the feet up. Use the arms. Get that heart rate pumping. Nearly there. 15 seconds to go. Woo. Good. Okay, rock it out, well done. All right, our next move is a speed bag. Feet are together, you're really gonna push. Okay, let's go, roll it. Keep those elbows up. Good. Keep rolling. Woo! We're getting warm. Oh, you got 10 seconds. I'm taking you back to the 90s today. Good, and rock it out, well done. Okay, new move. You're just gonna bounce and hold, okay? Ready, let's go. So again, you wanna keep those elbows up, relax the shoulders, really think about pushing through that mat. The harder that you push, the more of a workout you're gonna get. And you've only got 20 minutes with me today. Good. go. Okay, and rest, well done. All right, your next one is a leg curl behind, okay? So really try and kick at that bottom. Ready, let's go. Kick and kick. You want to use the arms as well. Really pull it back. Good. We are doing so well. Halfway through. 15 seconds to go. Keep kicking. Kick and kick. How we doing? And rest, well done. Okay, our next move. Chest and shoulder press. Okay, one of each. Ready? Let's go. Push and up. Forwards and up. Legs go in and out. Good. How are we doing? Feeling good? I hope so. It's a beautiful day. The sun is shining. Quick 20 minute workout and you are done. Woo. Good, keep going. Just have a quick little look. Okay, and rest. Well done. Okay, our next move, bow and arrow. So, as if you are actually using a bow and arrow. Okay, ready? Let's go. Pull, pull. So you want to make that turn all the way through the body, meet in the middle with the hands. One of my favorite moves, this. Good. Pull, pull. Good. Good, we're nearly there. 10 seconds. Okay, and rock it out. Good. All right, last move on this section. We're going to finish nice and hard with a sprint. Okay, you're really going to try and get those knees up. Pump the arms. All right, ready? Let's go. Good, keep going. You're doing so well. Remember, you can always modify if you need to. So maybe just do a gentle jog if this is too much. Woo! Keep going. 15 seconds. Pump it. Push it. Oh, and rest. Well done. Okay, quick little breather, grab some water. Okay, step down nice and gently. Okay, we are gonna go into section two. All right, so we're gonna start this time Russian kicks. All right, arms come up. All right, have a little rock, side to side. Are you ready? Let's go, kick it. So you're gonna try and get those legs up as high as you can. Woo! Turns out to be a bit of a thigh killer, this one. Good, another 10 seconds. Woo!
Your man is dead. Where's your mother?
Okay, and rest. Well done. Rock it out. Recover. Okay, straight punches forwards. Little jab. Okay, back to working the arms. Let's go. Good. Keep going. You've had a frustrating week. It's a good one to get those frustrations out on. Plus, you've got a little bit of Spice Girls. Classic playlist, this one. Okay, 10 more seconds. Punch and punch. Okay, and rock it out. Well done. Okay, skiing is our next one. So we're gonna make it a little bit harder. We're gonna have the arms out as we go. All right, so feet will be together. You're gonna push it side to side. Ready? Let's go. Arms out. Good, keep going. Try and hold those arms nice and still. Good, 15 seconds to go. See if you can push a little bit harder through the mat. Okay, and rest. Well done. Okay, so our next one is a side swing. You're gonna go side to side, okay? If you're a little bit unsure of your balance, just take it easy. Do what you can. All right, ready? Let's go. Use those arms. Slightly lean forward. Use the core. Tuck it in. Arms are like windscreen wipers. Make those movements big. 5 seconds. Okay, and rock it out. Okay, come down. Your next move is a lateral crossover. So you're gonna jump side to side. It's a bit of a thigh killer, but it's a great move. Okay, you ready? Let's go. So use the push of the mat. Help with the legs, use the arms. Land nice and soft as you hit the floor. Good. Try and get some height. If you want to make it harder, you would literally take the arm movement out. Okay? Stay nice and low. But obviously it's entirely up to you. You've got 15 seconds left. Woo! Starting to feel it in the thighs. Okay, back on. Well done. All right, we're gonna go back to upper body. You've got little head hooks, okay? So you're gonna bring it round, clench the fists. Okay, you ready? Let's go. Hook, hook. Okay, keep pushing. 5 more seconds. Okay, rock it out. All right, guys, last move. You're gonna pick it hard. We are finishing on that sprint again, and then we're done. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Knees up, pump it. Good. Nearly there. Push, push. Oh, don't stop. Don't let those legs slow down. 15 seconds. Woo! Okay, and rest. Oh, good job. Well done. So that is your short, sharp circuit workout done. Okay, take it into a little march. Take some deep breaths. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this. Obviously, you can watch it as many times as you like. Find our page on Facebook, and obviously we've got our website, www.sanfranfitness.co.uk. Have a wonderful rest of your day, and I look forward to seeing you very, very soon. Bye-bye.